Abrebuti, ogenze magenda.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah. Emikono jiwanike, muloko zitalema.
Hallelujah, Yesu muloko zitalema.
Omulimba monembile, omuloko zitalema.
Hallelujah, Yesu muloko zitalema.
Guliba abrebuti, nganawe ojulanyo.
Hallelujah, Yesu muloko zitalema.
Uri babwe buti ngo julira mukamoyo.
Hallelujah, Yesu muloko zitalemwa.
Wamanyi wabuyizo yo Yesu wafe.
Hallelujah, Yesu muloko zitalemwa.
Talemwa, 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 talemwa. Yesu talemwa.
Hallelujah, Yesu muloko zitalemwa.
Talemwa, 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 talemwa. Omuloko zitalemwa.
Hallelujah, Yesu muloko zitalemwa.
Ola makala la shatara bayala. Rala la la ma sokotororo shata. Rana na na sokota pakata yararara. Rema la 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 sokotota kata yaba. Somebody wanike mikono jamu bango taniko kulagula. Repakata karara shatara balo kara. Rama kata kayala bo sokoto kota kayaba. Rema makashaka karara la la boka. Reko sokoto kosha katara la 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 la. Lemosa la makata. Remo sokota. Rema sakata ya la boka. Reko toko shakata kaya. Reko toko shakata kara. Rama koto kosa kata yama. Wabe wayogera munimi. Katonda wali webile nebyakola. Mabula mbwa. Tandiko kwogera. Tandiko kuimba. Reposhara. Remakalaraka. Lemosa kanda. Lono shata. Renana sakata. Lebosha kalawoka. Lemosaka. Everything that has been impossible, it is possible before you. Everybody bita soboka. Everybody bita bikanga bigana. Wanike mikono jomu banga. Wari wakatonda sobola. Yogera, yogera, yogera. Yembalu yemba munimi. Yembalu yemba ngomupenda. La makala, la makala. La makaya. Lebo kasha, lebo kasha. Wari webi soboka. Wari webi soboka. Wari webi soboka. Somebody shout. Repaka. La 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 la. Makosaya, makosaya la. Makotoka, makatasha, makataraba, makotaka, lebosata. Yogere riembera, ebadeganye, mubula mubwange. La 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 la. Lobosaka, la kanana, la nana kosa, la nama kosa, mana kosheka, mando kosaya, mande keseka, mando robosha, rakapashoka, rapakashoka, rapakashoka, kampala urira, lambanda lala, Uganda urira, repala lala, Kenya urira. Lama kosha, everybody be kanye, loko sapa, lo shataya, yetaga. Alleluia, omuloko zitalemwa.
Alleluia, Yesu omuloko zitalemwa.
Alleluia, omuloko zitalemwa.
Alleluia, Yesu omuloko zitalemwa.
Alleluia. Yesu ne chiswala chijawo.
Hallelujah. Chijawo.
Hallelujah. Yesu ne chiswala chijawo.
Hallelujah. Yesu muloko zitalemwa.
Oh. Kubengalo za Yesu wa guru. Come on. Wanike mikono mubango musinze katondo wa man. Relala shoka.
We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, El Shaddai. Okusiza kwatan sedam ke ICC house. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, King Jesus. We worship you. Tukusinza Yesu. Tukusinza Yesu. Tukusinza mwana kwendiga. Come on, somebody. Lift up your hands and just surrender to King Jesus. Father, we worship you. Father, we exalt you. There is none like you, Lord. You are worthy of all the praise. There is none like you, King Jesus. There is none like you, Father. Jehovah Elohim, Jehovah El Shaddai, Jehovah Rapha, Jehovah Nisi, Jehovah, Jehovah, Jehovah. We worship you, Lord. We worship you. It's all about you right now. Kanakasera kakowe ka Yesu. It's not about any man. It's no one else's glory. It's all about you, Jesus. We worship you, King Jesus. We exalt you. We lay down our crowns. We lay down our hearts, Lord. We lift up our hands to you. We worship you, Lord. We shout your praises in your house, oh God. We join the angels to say you are worthy, worthy, worthy. Worthy, worthy, worthy. Worthy, worthy, worthy. Worthy, worthy, worthy. Worthy is the Lamb of God seated upon the throne. O mwana gwendiga sanide. O sanide Yesu. O sanide Yesu. We love you, Lord. Because no situation can take us away from the love of God. Not even death can take us away from the love of God. We worship you, Lord. We worship you. You are holy. You are exalted, Lord. Somebody just open up your heart to King Jesus. He is all that matters. Jesus is all that matters. Yesu yensonga yoka yoka orwarero. Yesu yeka yeka yagasaka sera kaneno. I don't know what's bothering you. I don't know what situation is putting you down. I don't know what's putting down your spirit. But one thing I know, that the name of Jesus is high above every stronghold. The name of Jesus is high above every pain. The name of Jesus is high above every debt, every situation. The name of Jesus is high above, is exalted. Come on, choir. Let's join the angels. Come on, church. Let's lift up the name of Jesus. Because when we lift him high, his glory comes down.
For from you are all things, and of the glory. You're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy of it all.
It's a simple song. You can just follow and say, God is worthy.
You're worthy of it all.
Far from you,
far from you.
Uri Katonda wa mawanga Uri Katonda wensozi Uri Katonda webiwonvu Katukule kofuge Uri Katonda wa mawanga Uri Katonda wensozi Uri Katonda webiwonvu Katukule kofuge Uri
Katonda Katonda wa mawanga
We worship you Lord
Uri Katonda wensozi
We lift you high this morning Uri
Katonda webiwonvu
We say there is none like you Lord
Katukule kofuge
Uri Katonda
Katonda wa mawanga
Uri Katonda Holy Katonda wa Uganda Holy Katonda wa Mawanga Holy Katonda wensozi Katukule kofuge Holy Katonda Somebody just lift up your hands to Jesus Just praise God this morning
Holy Katonda,
Holy Katonda,
Katonda wa mawanga,
Holy Katonda,
Katonda wa mawanga,
Holy Katonda, wensozi. Come you. Sabakatonda fuge. Yesu gwe muka pogobulam Gukulu kutanga guva munze Gugula wenziji eze komeda Wali omuka ogobulam Kusinza gwe muka ogobulam Gukulu kutanga guva munze Gugula wenziji eze kopira Wali omuka ogobula Yesu gwe muka
Yesu gwe muka ogobula
Gugulu kuta Wari wo
wachisa. Anjagala,
Anjagala,
you love me so much. I just request you to lift up your hands to God. Just lift up your hands to the Holy Spirit. The Lord is going to amaze us today. Katonda genda kutwe winyi sora rero. Ransonga ye katonda. Hey! And the peace of God that surpasses all understanding shall guard your hearts and minds through Christ Jesus. Katonda wange we unyisa. Otwe unyisa oralero. Our lives are not staying the same. Katonda ye unyisa. I just need you to meditate on God. Jagara fumitirize. Kukatonda jagaro mutonda lowoza ko kubyakoledde. He can even do better than that, cause he is God. Lord, words are not enough to describe how good you are. Words are not enough to describe your power. Ebigambo tebimala okunyonyola obulungi bwo Yesu. Okunyonyola amaanyi go. We cannot even describe it. Kubanga weewuunyisa. We worship you, Lord. We worship you. Holy Katonda, Holy Katonda, Holy Katonda, weunyisa. Holy Katonda, Holy Katonda, Holy Katonda, weunyisa. Holy Katonda,
Holy Katonda.
I just need you to sing those words. Just meditate on those words.
Holy
njagala ofumitiriza ku bigambo ebyo ng'obiyimba oli katonda oli katonda lwana oli katonda eyayawula ennyanja
Chisa,
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 oh, when
chife abana babantu okuchako kusinzanga nokutenda enakuzona tunakuwa chife abana babantu okuchako kusinzanga nokutenda enakuzona tunakuwa chife abana babantu okuchako kusinzanga nokutenda tunakuwa
chife
tuli bana babantu okuchako kutenda otwagala nyo
chako kusinzanga nokutenda enakuzona
tunamuwachi
tunamuwachi
tewali kyetuyinza kuddiza okuchaka matendo
chako kusinzanga
that's why we worship you this morning
enakuzona
tunakuwachi
tunakuwachi fe
hallelujah we are just sons of men
chako
Kusinziwe mukama
Katonda wangu
Kusinziwe akuwa
mukama enakuzona
Kusinziwe mukama
Katonda wangu
Kusinziwe
mukama mukama enakuzona
Kusinziwe We magnify you. We exalt you.
Tunakusinza,
osinziwe mukama
osinziwe
osinziwe akuwa
katonda wa
osinziwe mukama
osinziwe
osinziwe miranda ne mira osinziwe mukama
osinziwe
osinziwe mukwano kwanga osinziwe mukama
osinziwe
osinziwe landlord osinziwe
Father, we thank you for
this great morning.
We thank you for the rain. We thank
you for the journey masses of your people.
We thank you for the journey masses of your people.
Thank you, Lord, for the blessings you have bestowed upon us this
morning.
We belong to you, you belong to us. We exalt your holy name. In Jesus' name. Father, I pray that through your word, there will be revelation. Through your word, there will be understanding. Father, I pray that through your word, there will be knowledge. Father, I pray that through your word there will be strength that will come upon your people. Father, I pray that through your word there will be healing.
Okuita mu kigambo kyo wabeewo okuwona eri abalwadde.
I pray that through your word there will be knowledge and understanding.
Nsaba amagezi n'okutegeera okuyita mu kigambo
kyo. I pray that through your word wisdom will be bestowed upon your people.
Amagezi gagenda kubanga gatekebwa mu bantu
bo. In the name of the Father,
mu linnya lya Kitaffe,
in the name of the Son,
mu linnya ly'Omwana,
Lord, in the name of the Holy Spirit,
mu linnya ly'Omwoyo Mutukufu.
I pray that James and I disappear.
Nsaba nze ne James tuveewo.
Come and speak to your people.
Holy Spirit,
you're welcome. Everybody just go on and invite the Holy Spirit
in now.
In the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, you're welcome. Holy Spirit, we invite you. Come and take over. Come and take over this moment. Holy Spirit, we invite you. Come and take over this moment. In Jesus' name. Give God a hand clap. I said give God a hand. Yeah, you are most welcome to our first service, which has turned out to be a rainy service this morning. I want to speak from the message that says how to increase your commitment to God. Praise the Lord. Your commitment.
Okwewayoko.
The way you commit to God. I want you to turn to your neighbor and greet your neighbor and get seated. Please get seated.
Tulako.
I look at the rain and they said, who will show up in the first service?
And
then I was in my office praying. And I sent Robert and said, please contact our administrators. Please contact our administrators.
Said
the church is full of people. Give God a hand clap. Please give God a hand clap. When I started the KICC, I had a group of five people. I was teaching in the Bible College. Having received a seminary degree. And the year I am talking about, we didn't have many pastors who were trained. And so when I received my seminary degree, I got a national platform and I was on demand. And people were inviting you, come in my school of ministry.
So
I went on several churches and I was teaching younger ministers. Praise the Lord. Give God a hand clap. And when I started this church on Plot 4 Lumumba Avenue, one of my students was the praise worship leader. And one of my friends was my interpreter. So we had four people and one child who is my son
Misach
and I myself, and I preached from Matthew 19:26 and the church started. Give God a hand clap. So this church in this service is like a 6 times bigger than the church I started.
This service.
Give God a hand clap. So it is a wonderful church. Whenever it rains, what is at stake is your commitment to God.
ekijja mu ndowoozayo kwe kwewaayo eri mukama.
God is testing your commitment.
Mukama aba agezesa okwewaayo okwo.
How far are you committed to him?
Wewaddeyo kyenkana kigyali.
Sometimes I come in the church.
Ebiseera ebimu nzija mu kanisa.
And I find people so committed and dedicated to worshiping God.
Nesanga abantu nga bewaddeyo nnyo mu kusinza mukama.
That is good. Give yourself a hand clap.
Wekubireke engalo.
Sometimes when I'm teaching the word.
Ebiseera ebimu bwe mba nsomesa ekigambo.
You see some people are looked in their Bibles.
Olaba abantu nga batu banyikivu batuna Bibles.
Some people have even committed, they are making some notes.
Abamu nga bawandika n'okuwandika.
You are not making notes on your paper.
Tokola notes ku lupapula.
You will fly away in a minute.
Olwempeo olwejjo
kutwala. But you are making notes in your notebook.
Nayenga notes ozikola mu notebook
yo. That means you have a point of reference after today.
Kitegeza nti olina point ya reference lero nga
luvuddeko. That is commitment.
Echo kitegeza kwewaayo.
Sometimes when the word is being preached.
Ebiseera ebimu ekigambo bwe kibuulirwa.
People say yes. Preach it.
Bulira.
Yes, that is good.
Echo kirungi.
Yes, hallelujah, amen.
Hallelujah, amina.
That shows you are committed to the preaching and the teaching of the word.
Kiraga nti we waddeyo eri okubuulira n'okusomesa kw'ekigambo.
From a few months ago we have been building.
Emyezi egiyiseeko emabega tubadde tuzimba.
And some of you people have been giving in money.
Abamu kumwe nga muwaayo sente
zammwe. You have been giving not out of your plenty.
Ng'ova ojja kw'ekyo ky'olina.
Out of your own need.
Okuva n'oleka ebyetaago byo byonna.
So you have a lot of needs.
Olina ebyetaago bingi.
But you choose to give.
Naye gwe n'olondawo okuwaayo.
That is an indicator of commitment.
Ako kabonero ka kwewaayo.
Give God a hand clap.
Kubira mukama engalo.
Commitment.
Okwewaayo.
Let me say three things before we jump into this.
Ngenda kwogerayo. Ebintu bisatu nga
tetunnayingira.
Omwezi ogujja tugenda kubeera n'okubala kw'abantu mu ggwanga
lyonna. Is godly.
Era okubala abantu kya bwa Katonda.
It is important to.
Manya nti Katonda ayagala batubale.
You will hear some funny pastors.
Onowulira
ilaka understand.
Era tebalina kutegeera.
Njagala kukiddamu okiwulire bulungi. Mwezi ogujja tugenda kubala abantu.
Next month is going to.
Kya bwa Katonda okubala abantu.
Census is godly.
Nibwe tusoma mu Bible tulaba.
Even in the Bible, census took place.
Surrendering. You are engaged to your
marriage.
Otherwise, you will not stand. We are living in days where people look for work. And when they get work, they are not dedicated to work. They are not consecrated. They are not faithful.
You cannot grow like that. We are a generation. A person can dedicate time to look for what to do. But when he gets what to do, does not want to do what he's supposed to do. You can't grow in this world full of competition. When you want to compete all the people you know,
or
you know, kuba omuntu eyewaddeyo,
whatever endeavor you choose to undertake,
chonna chosalawo okukola,
give God a hand clap.
Mukama mukubire engalo.
You are committed, you are faithful, you are loyal.
Ngoli mwesigwa, oli mwesimbu.
Whether it is a ministry,
oba buweereza, oba
business, it is a relationship,
oba
whatever you choose to undertake,
chonna chosalawo okukola.
Kawabeerewo kirasi y'abantu mu nsi muno.
Let there be a class in this world of people. When you are a member in that class of the people who don't joke with what they do, but when they are fully dedicated and committed to what they do, raise your hand and say, me, I'm not, I don't joke, I'm not weak, I'm no longer the
less.
I'm not among the people who are zigzag. Put your name there and say, whatever I'm committed to do, I do it with all my strength, all my life, all my heart, and dedicate myself to God. I don't leave anything for myself. Clap for it.
Commitment is a future that is on demand.
Commitment is a future.
People are looking for someone who is dedicated, who is committed.
Abantu banonya omuntu eyewaddeyo era ngaali committed.
The good thing with God.
Ekirungi ku Mukama.
God is committed to his people.
Katonda waffe yeyewaddeyo gye tuli.
I want you to give him a hand clap.
Omukubire kengalo.
I want you to open up your Bibles in the book of Genesis 28 verse 15.
Tugende mu lubereberi 28:15.
We are reading this powerful scripture.
Tugenda kusoma ekyawandiikibwa.
Genesis 28 verse 15.
Lubereberi 28:15.
And this is God speaking to Jacob.
Mukama ngayogera ne Yakobo.
Say, behold, I am with you.
Nagamba dala dala ndabanze ndi nawe.
And I will keep you.
Era nakukuma.
Wherever you go.
Jono gendanga.
And I will bring you back to this land.
Era ndi kukomyawo mu nsi.
I will not leave you until I have done what I have spoken to do to you.
Siri kuleka okutusa nga mazokole echo chenjogedde nawe.
This is how God is committed to his people.
Katonda bwatyo bwe yewaddeye abantu.
God is saying, wait a minute.
Agamba linda ko.
For me, I am committed to you.
Nze newaddeyo
John. I am going to keep you.
Ngenda kukuma.
Wherever you go.
Yonna jono
ogenda. Give God a hand clap.
Mukubire kengalo.
I have something I must do to you.
Ninache nino kukolera.
Children of God, listen to this.
Mwana wa Mukama uliza
when you give yourself to God.
Owe wewe ayeri katonda.
God will be committed
katonda
to you.
Katonda ajja kwewayo.
Give God a hand clap.
Mukubire kengalo.
God is saying, I am with you.
Agamba nzendi nawe.
Wherever you go.
Yonna jogenda.
I am with you.
Nzendi nawe.
I have something I have planned for you.
Ninache nkutegekedde.
I have something I have dedicated for you.
Ninache newaddeyo
ku lwo. I have a vision and a purpose for you.
Ninache rubirirwa ku lwo.
They shall come to pass.
Yonna bigenda kutuukirira.
Kubira mukama mungalo.
You give him
my hand. Mukono gwa neighbor omugambe ulira kino.
Shake the hand of your neighbor and tell him.
Yonna katonda biyateka teke eri obulamu bwo.
Every plan God has planned for you.
Bigenda kutuukirira.
They shall come to pass.
Satan is aswadde.
The devil is ashamed.
Chogere na manyi gogo no gambe Satan is aswadde.
Ashamed to the devil.
Yonna kato yogera na manyi gogo abanike mikoro jo mbango gabi. Yonna katonda biyateka teka jende.
Every plan God has planned for me.
Bigenda kutuukirira.
Shall come to pass.
Era Satan is aswadde.
There is a shame on that therefore. You clap for the God.
That is the commitment God has for his people.
And
he expects us to be committed to him. Commitment must be a mark
of
every child of God. Whether you are in media, whether you are in business, whether you are in ministry, whatever you are, whether you are in the money industry, whether you are in a factory, whether you are a student, let commitment be your mark.
Leko kwewayo kabere kabonero.
Whether you are in the farm,
nebwoba mufam,
wherever you are,
you're now
let commitment be your mark.
Wewe yokabere kabonero.
It can even be your middle name.
Rizo kufuka nerinya lyo mumakati.
Give God a hand clap.
Kubira mukame ngalo.
Now I want you already committed, but I want to challenge you today.
Njagala nkusomoze lero.
How to increase your commitment.
Engeri yo inzo kweyongera okwewaayo eri Katonda.
Coming to church when it is raining.
Bwojja mu kanisa nge nkuba etonya.
That is a big sign that you are committed.
Ako kabonero kamanya akalaga nti we
wadde. Sometimes I witness the worship team.
Ebisere ebimu njulira aba worship team.
Preparing.
Beteka
running from their jobs.
Ngabale kemi
mu jambo. Some of them walking.
Abamu batambuzabigere. Abamu kumwe
mu jambo. Make it to here, you rehearse or you that is commitment. Some of you people drive your cars. That is commitment. It is a good time of the day for some people to be in their beds sleeping.
Buno bwe budde obulungi abantu abamu kubanga bebas.
Jump out of your good bed.
Naye gwe obuleka obulimi ngate bulungi.
So my job today is easy.
Omulimu gwange lero mutono nnyo.
I just want you to increase.
Njagala oyongere mugira.
Your commitment.
Okwewayo
ko. That is my job today. Number one, desire to be blessed by God. I want you to write it down. When you have a desire to be blessed by God,
when you have a desire for God to bless you,
you will look for ways the Lord has said through which he will bless you.
Ogenda kunonya ngeri Katonda ze yayogera kengeri jana kuamu omukisa.
Your eyes every day will
be like this. You are
looking for avenues.
Ngononya amakubo.
You are looking for platforms.
Ngononya ngeri.
You are looking the do's.
Ngononya byolino kola.
What you can do for God to bless you.
Kichicho inzo kola Katonda
omukisa. I am reading from Proverbs chapter 10 verse 22.
Soma mungero 10:22.
If you have it in your Bible, open it to
them.
The Bible says,
Bible
yegandira omukisa gwa Mukama gwe gugaggawaza.
Ekyo Bible
kyeyogera.
Era Mukama tagugattako
buyinike.
Bw'oba okirina mu Bible yogambako nti amiina. Omukisa ogwa Mukama
makes people rich.
Kwe gugaggawaza abantu.
Do you have it in your Bible?
Okirina mu Bible yo.
And when the Lord reaches you,
Mukama bw'akutuukirira,
no sorrow will come even near you.
Tagenda kwongerako buyinike
bwonna. There is no sorrow that will come near
you. Tewali buyinike bugenda kujja gy'oli.
Somebody give God a hand clap.
Kubirako Mukama engalo.
So what does, how do I do to tap God's blessing?
Nze nkola ntya okuyingira mu kisa gwa Katonda?
Yesterday I gave an assignment to two of our senior ministers.
Jona wadde omulimu eri
Two of our senior ministers with, do this assignment for me. I want you, what can someone do to tap God's blessing?
Kiki omuntu kyayinza okukola okufuna omukisa gwa Katonda?
And one of them came up with this list.
Omuna ajjane list eno.
Said, you know, this is how we can tap God's blessing.
Naba bwetu tibwe tusobola okuyingira mukisa gwa Katonda.
What do you commit, what you are doing to God?
Byokola kasitobi waye eri Katonda.
And another answer was, We should seek God's plans every day.
Tulino kubanga tunonya plani za Katonda buli
munaku. We should be in Christ Jesus.
Era tulino kuba mu Kristo Yesu.
We should be generous, we give.
Tulino kuba abagabi.
We should maintain joy while going through difficult times.
Tulina okukuma essanyu lyaffe nga tuyita mu kugezesebwa.
We should believe every day, we should have faith.
Tulina okukkiriza buli lunaku nga tulina okukkiriza.
We should give people, we should be givers.
Tulina okugabira ku bantu ebyaffe.
We should put our trust in God.
Okwesikwa tukuteeke mu Mukama.
We should seek God every day.
Tulina okunoonya Mukama buli lunaku.
More and more and more things. Another one said this.
Omulala n'agamba bino.
I love these answers.
Answers zino nzaagadde.
I
want you to hold your neighbor's hand.
When you have God, you win big.
Bw'oba ne Katonda owangula nnyo.
Takiwulidde mugambe.
Bw'oba ne Katonda owangula nnyo.
When you avail yourself to be used by God.
Bwe bw'olabika mu maaso ga Mukama okukozesebwa.
God is going to do exploits.
Katonda agenda kukozesa
eby'amaanyi. I want to finish with two things. This man David is an example. That when you have desire to be used by God, God will use you.
Katonda agenda kukozesa.
And your commitment will increase.
No kwe wa yoko kugenda kwe yongira.
That is number one.
Echo
number one. And number two, God will use you.
Echo kubidi katonda agenda kukozesa.
Give God a hand.
Mukubide kengalo Mukama.
I want you to write number three.
Njagala uandike echo kusatu.
Desire to receive more rewards.
Yaya na okufune mpera enyingi.
Many times we are willing to do different things.
Ebisere ebimu twewayo nga twagala okukola ebintu ebyenjawulo.
The other day I was reading a script on social media.
Luli nali nsoma ekiwandiiko ku social media.
Some ladies today are going without food.
Waliwo abakyala abatalina mmere.
They are going without food.
Tebalya mmere.
Why? Because they want to make their figure.
Kubanga baagala okukola emibiri gyabwe.
Baagala kukola ka figure.
Want to make a figure.
Obumwa bwonna.
All the mouth.
Alinga nga talina lubuto alina mugongo gwokka.
As if she has no belly, has only a back.
That is okay. Chirungi.
You clap for them.
Kubireko mungalo.
Clap for those women.
That is okay.
Echo chirungi.
That is the reward they get.
Eyo yempera je bafuna.
Some people say that I must be the fastest runner.
Abamu ayizo agamba nze njagala mbere nga nze singo kudduka. Natandiko okukola exercise
buli lunaku. This one is more reward, not more regard, and they practice every day.
Era bakikola buli lunaku, buli lunaku, buli
lunaku. And you receive a reward.
Era ojja kulaba nga bafuna
empeera. But when you want to increase your commitment to God,
ne bw'oba oyagala kwongera okwewaayo kweri Katonda,
think of things you can do.
Looza ku by'oyinza okukola.
That can bring a reward to you.
Ne bireeta empeera gy'oli.
And you do them.
Obikole.
Give God a hand clap.
Bira Mukama engalo.
Just as the beauty can see. Beautify themselves by, you know, they give in the Lord
abo banalulungi bola
the reward of a beautiful
bewa yo nyo kufuna engule yo banalulungi ne serulungi
hey empera barabika bulungi
they look beautiful
bonate bali na buchibu li bubu li shaped up
everything is there the mouth
that is their reward
yempera yabwe
But there are some things you can do.
Naye waliwo byolina byosobola okukola.
The Bible talks about them.
Bible ebyogerako.
And you receive a reward from
God. Nofuna empeero okuva eri Mukama.
Seek for them.
I
want to give you some scriptures. I want you to write them down.
Biwandike.
I want you to write them down. I want you to write them down.
Biwandike.
The Bible says in Daniel chapter 12 verse 3. Soul winners shall shine like stars.
Abo ababulizi benjiri bali yakayaka nange munyenye.
Stardom anointing, you get it as you win souls.
Ofuna amafuta age munyenye ngowereza ngo wangule
emyoyo. In this world you need to have stars.
Munseno linokuba ne munyenye.
Somebody write this down, that in order to receive stardom anointing,
okufuna amafuta age munyenye,
you become a soul winner.
Ofuka muwanguzi wa myoyo.
Give God a hand clap.
Mubufunze mubulizi
benjiri. Hebrews chapter 10 verse 35 and 36.
Abebulania
is a great reward. The confidence of doing the things of God.
You
receive a reward. God gives you a reward. Verse 36 says, for you have to endure.
Matayo asatu mukaga gamba gumiki.
Verse 36. For you have to endure. Olina okugumikiriza. After you have done the will of God,
okwagala kwa Katonda,
you receive the promise.
Ofuna ekisuubizo kye.
Give God a hand.
Mukama mukubire
ngalo. Matthew 25 verse 23.
Matayo 25
verse 23. I am reading from New Living Translation.
Nsoma mu NLT.
The Bible says the master replied.
Bible eganti mukama we na yanukula.
Well done, my good and faithful servant.
Webale nyo muddu wange omwesi
were omwesimbu. Faithful in handling a little amount.
Obadde mwesi gwange olina ekitono.
So now I will give you.
Kati ngenda kuwe chinji.
I will give you many more.
Ngenda kuwe aichisingako.
Many more responsibilities.
Obufuna anyizibu obulala bunji.
And we will celebrate together.
Era netujaguza fenna.
Give God a hand clap.
Damu kame ngalu.
So when you handle little things well,
ebintu ebitono bw'obikwata obulungi,
is one of the things, the ways you can be rewarded with the big responsibility.
Gezamu ku makubo goyitamu okufuna obuvunaanyizibwa
obunene. So the reward is more responsibility.
Empeera kukwongerako.
If you want to increase your commitment with God,
bw'oba oyagala okwongera okwewaayo kweri Mukama,
you seek things that bring you a reward.
Noonya ebintu ebyo ebikuleetera empeera.
Give God a hand clap. I want you to write number 4.
Wandika ekyokuna.
Desire to know God more.
Yaayaana okwongera okumanya Mukama.
We should want to know God more.
Tulina okwagala okwongera okutegeera Mukama
intimately.
N'okumusemberera.
Not just to know about him.
Si kumumanya bumanya.
When you know about God, you become a religious person.
Bw'omanya Katonda obumanya ofuuka munaddiini.
Because religious people have read about God.
Kuba banaddiini baamusomako.
They have been taught about God.
Era ne bababuulira ku Katonda.
But children of God,
naye abaana ba Mukama,
if you want to win in this world of complications,
bw'oba oyagala kuwangula mu nsi enenzibu,
desire to know God intimately.
Yaayaana okumanya Katonda akusemberere
ddala. Desire to know God as a human being.
Muyaayaana okumutegeera nga muntu
muno. You wake up in the morning, you pray to a friend.
N'osabira mukwano.
You wake up in the morning,
n'ozuukuka.
You speak to a friend.
N'osaba eri mukwano gwo.
You communicate to your friend.
N'oyogera eri mukwano
gwo. Desire to know God intimately.
Yaayaana okumanya Katonda nga akuli kumpi.
Friend. If you want to increase your commitment to God,
your
desire should be to make God your friend. This should be your desire. Let God become your friend. Develop an intimate relationship with God. This will increase your friendship and your commitment. We have an example of Moses. The book of Exodus chapter 33 verse 17, 18 and 19. The Bible says Moses was intimate with God.
Bible egamba Moses na
sembelera Mukama. They could communicate.
Nga basobola okwogerezeganya.
God speaks and Moses answers.
Nga ebibuzo bibaawo Musa n'ayanukula.
God speaks.
Katonda bw'ayogera.
Moses answers.
Musa ng'addamu.
Moses has a question.
Musa bw'aba n'ekibuuzo.
And God answers.
Mukama ng'ayanukula.
We need that relationship.
Twetaaga enkolagano eyo.
In this world of competition.
Mu nsi enenzibu.
Give God a hand clap.
Mukubire Mukama engalo.
I said give God a hand clap.
Mukama tumukubire engalo.
I want to finish with three things.
Njagala mmaliriza n'ebintu bisatu. Ekisooka.
The Bible says in the book of Isaiah.
Bible yayogera mu Isaiah.
Verse 41 and 8.
Anamwemu
olw'omunaana esuula namwemu olw'omunaana
Ibulayimu
mukwano gwa
Mukama
naye mwe Isirayimu li mikwano gyange
Yakobo
oyo nze gwe nalonda
Descendants of Abraham, my friend.
This
is God speaking through Isaiah.
But
you, Israel, my servant.
Israel, mwe muli baweereza bange.
Jacobo, I have chosen.
Yakobo gwe nalonda.
But you are descendants of Abraham, who is my friend.
Namwe mwava mu Ibulayimu mukwano gwange.
Give God a hand clap.
And you clap for the Lord.
This is God speaking.
Katonda ya yogera.
God is saying, Israel,
Agamba Israeli,
you are my servants. Jacobo,
Yakobo,
I have chosen.
Nakulonda.
But you are coming from Abraham.
Na ye muvamo Ibulayimu.
Abraham, my friend.
Ibulayimu oyo yali mukwano gwange.
I want you to turn to your neighbor and tell your neighbor, desire to be intimate with God. Whether you are in the bush or in the city, God can say, Sebuchu, my friend.
Katonda asobolo gamba anti Sebuchu mukwano gwange.
When you are friend of God,
you
win big.
Owangula.
Give God a hand. Lift up your hand and say, I want to be a friend of God. I said, lift both of your hands.
Raise them high. Without folding them. They put on short. They speak with God who doesn't produce. For us, we put on the trousers. We speak with God, the owner of heaven and earth. The owner of everything, he makes the
land
to walk. Produced you and Jesus. Stand up and clap for God. Clap for him.
We have just seen how you can increase your commitment to God. You are already committed, that is why you are here. You have braved the rain, that is why you are here.
And
some of you walk. Some of you serve every day. Some of you invite people. Some of you pay your tithes regularly. Sometimes I'm interested in looking through the books of the finances. I see some people committed to tithing, to giving.
We appreciate you.
Father, we thank you for today.
Chitafe tukwebaza lero.
Thank you for blessing us with your presence. Every life represented here. Visitation. Glory, save them through. Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amina.
Give God a hand clap. I want us to give in. Let us spend a minute giving in. If you came in this first service, get hold of your envelope. I want to pray for you. Make a blessing. And the reason why you are giving in. And
you,
in Jesus' name. Please feel free to give in.
Gachitalo, okunjagala, anjagala, anjagala, kitalo okunjagala
kama wango wechisa tukuwe chitiwa
nga kitalo okunjagala.
Let us clap for them.
FCL. Tubadde naba FCL weekend batukoze bulungi. FCL kitegeeza ki? FCL kitegeeza ki?
FCL
kitegeeza ki?
Frontline commanders.
Wangi? Frontline commanders batukoze bulungi nyo weekend bakubire
mu. They have done us good this week.
Just lift up your hands if you have been the frontline commander.
Bobo ba the frontline commander.
Wow. Come over here, come over here. Let's start by celebrating them today.
Katutandike lero kubanga tubajaguza.
Young people from the youth ministry.
Abavubuka nga bakola obuweereza obw'amaani.
Lead this everything.
Nga bakulembera wiki namba.
So at the end of this service you are going to speak a blessing to the people.
Amina.
Amina. Where's your colleague?
Mukwano gwali wago baddokola naye.
Oh, is mobilizing for the second service, fine.
Amina.
God bless you.
Amen.
This is what we are going to do.
Tugenda kola bwetuti.
Tugenda kuwayo sente ezokuzimba.
We are going to give in money for construction.
Weekend that is dako tano mukaga.
The 5 or 6 coming week.
Abakadde ba KICC batukoze bulungi.
Elders of KICC have done good to us.
Kubire mungale echo.
Let's clap for them.
Twabadde mu likiiko ku Monday ne tutesa bweruti.
We had the meeting on Monday and we suggested like this.
Tutesa bweruti tutandika okuzimba ekkanisa eno.
Let us start constructing this church.
Tukole roof ye kanisa yonna mu maso waliwo nane mabegeeri.
And we roof it all.
Akati mu wiki tano tubenga tukimaze.
We finish that in 5.